tinatanggal mo. Bagay naman sa'yo. Ang ganda-ganda mo.
Well, it's nice and all, but I have a meeting after this, and I can't go there like this. Why don't you help me pick it up?
Ang tanong ko naman kasi sa'yo, sino naman kasing babae, maayos na babae na magsasip ng meeting sa araw ng kasal? So, pwede na tayo mag-honeymoon.
Yes, we're gonna take the honeymoon pictures after this.
Ngayon?
Oo.
Dito sa harap nilang lahat?
Yes, dito.
Ay, sus! So, palabang ka rin naman pala.
Ma, what do you think?
Ano?
Oh, boy.
Lily? Wala lang. Alam ko na maraming lalaki dyan na magkakandara pa sa ganda mo. Lalaki magkakagusto sa'yo kahit sino pa. Kahit sino. Hindi ko lang maintindihan kung bakit napunta ka sa ganito sitwasyon.
You want to know how I get here?
Okay.
We don't have to go far. Once upon a time...
Yes, yes, I can hear you. I just want you to know that your lawless blood pressure shot up is saving.
His blood sugar is still quite hard as of now.
Hello, Apo.
Hello, Lolo. How are you? Are you okay? Do you need me there? I can get on the first flight to KL.
No. Don't worry, Apo. Ay, naku. Gagaling rin naman ako eh.
Instead of you flying here, wala ka naman na ikinlala of your choice.
Mas mabuti pa, dyan ka na lang. Baka sakaling may makilala ka pang magpapatibok ng puso mo dyan.
Lolo.
And you know, Lily, earlier this week, may nakita akong buntis na babae. Nakakamukhang kamukha mo.
Sabi-is mo na ako.
Ako, sana makakita kong magkaroon ng apo rin bago ako mamatay.
Lolo, please don't say that. You're gonna be fine. You're a strong man. You can live through this.
Gusto ko lang naman malaman na sana bago ako mamatay, ikakasal ka na.
Sigurado ako na pag wala na ako.
Meron namang mag-aalaga sa'yo.
Okay, Lolo, you know what? You just rest, okay? I understand. I'll just check on you later, okay? Bye, Lolo! Nasa hospital si Lolo.
Oh gosh, that's a man.
Yeah, even though he's sick, he still must come with his request. He still wants to say he wants to see me settle down. He wants to see me have kids.
In fairness na si Lolo mo, consistent ka na. Eh, baka naman siya talagang gusto. Pagbigyan mo na.
What? Pagbigyan? You make it sound so easy when it's so if not.
What is it? Kasi lang naman talaga eh, tara. Hanap tayo, nang lalaki pa tayo, maging asawa mo for a short period of time.
Look, Kean, that's the most ridiculous thing I've ever heard you say since I've gotten to know you.
Ridiculous na ako ridiculous, pero think about it. Wala ka rin choice. Request na lolo mo, wala ka rin namang boyfriend. So, hello, ito na lang ikita ko solusyon. Maghanap ka ng lalaki at maghanap ka ng maging kunwaring asawa mo.
No decent man is going to be bad.
Let's not look for a decent man.
God, no. I think I need a drink, like, right now.
Kala ko ba you need a husband?
Next na yan. Drink mo na.
Salamat.
Give me a strongest drink. Give me your strongest drink.
Ano bang kaya mo?
I can down whatever is it the strongest thing you can down.
Miss, kung sinachallenge mo, marami ng babaeng pumunta dito kasi sinasabi nila na kaya nila. Pero sa itsura mo, feeling ko pang mojito ka lang tsaka pang cosmopolitan, okay na yun. Isang pichel, kung baka.
Please, just give me your strongest drink. Hindi ko kailangan ng sermon mo.
Kasi kind of a foreigner, ha? Sige, yun. Pero, kailangan mong ibigay sa akin yung ID mo.
Walos underage.
Hindi naman. Pero, kasi, baka sakali mag-pass out ka, tapos yung mga police, questionin nila ako, at least alam ko kung sino ka.
I will make sure that I will not have that. Just give me a drink.
Yes. I'll bet my foot to pass out this.
Okay, well, just give it to me now.
Sure. Yes. Here's your strongest drink, Miss Foreigner. One. Another one. Ano? Strong girl.
May problema ka ba?
Ah, hindi. Nanay ko tumawag. Sabi niya kailangan ko rutubusin yung truck.
Truck?
Truck. Hindi, kasi may negosyo kami. Nalipat bahay. Eh, yung magaling kong kapatid, binanggani yung truck ko, kaya kailangan tubusin. Hindi pa nang babayaran, kaya kailangan. Yun, tapos nawalan pa ako ng trabaho. Kaya yun, tara na, atin na natin yan.
Gusto mo ng trabaho?
Malamang, kahit ano.
Lily? Meet your husband, Jello.
Husband?
That, my dear husband, is how we met. Right place, right time.
So, ganun ka talaga ka-desperate?
They're no desperate people, Jello. Only desperate actions. And I'm desperate to make my Lolo happy. I love my Lolo more than anything in this whole wide world. And, I think it'll take some time before a real boyfriend comes along, let alone one who's willing to marry me. And I don't think my Lolo will be around for long. So, here we are.
So, mahal na mahal mo pala talaga yung lolo mo.
Well, he also raised me out of my family. So, I'm also grateful.
Kahit na sinungalingan ng lahat to?
Sorry, at kailangan kong patuloy ng malalim na pagkakento kami ng Mr. and Mrs. Perez. Kailangan din ako magpa-picture para sa honeymoon photos.
Okay. Let's
go!
Do this.
Hoy!
Let's do this.
Bisan mo!
faith that it is man. You might say it's just a fancy fantasy. You might think I'm a fool, but you're the one who makes me whole. It's undeniable, it's indescribable. I think I'm in love.